Guys, he's waiting. Lev's waiting.
For what?
He's waiting for us to do our intro.
What are we saying?
Welcome back.
Get out of here!
Get out!
We're filming an Eye of the Panther.
Out.
Sorry, Travis.
Thanks, Jim.
I'm walking down the halls of Lord Tweedsmere. It's a pretty dirty place, pretty grimy, as you can see. Things are pretty rough out here, but you know what they say.
Shh! Out!
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm with Miss Sacramento.
It's Sarmento.
Sorry, my bad. I have a few quick questions. What are you going to do over Easter break?
I'm going to go camping.
Nice. What does Easter mean to you?
He's got really, or she, big ears, scary looking, I'm afraid.
What's up, LTSS? I'm with...
Amy.
Amy Schumer. Amy, what does Easter mean to you?
Nothing.
Wow. Okay.
I'm here with...
Rachel.
I'm Jacob. And I'm here with...
Rachel.
Hi, I'm Rachel. I'm here with...
Jacob.
So, what are your plans for Easter break?
I'm gonna go spend time with my family, probably.
I'm gonna spend time with your family, too. I'm here with...
Dylan.
So, I'm here with Francis. He's actually... This is the last day at Tweedsmere because he's graduating.
Yep.
So, anyways, so this Easter, what are you planning on doing?
Eating some chocolate.
Eating some chocolate. That's a good answer. What else are you planning on doing this Easter?
I have no idea.
Like, honestly, just a lot of sleeping and a lot of working.
Working.
Also working.
Spending time with my family.
Probably see family or go to my cabin.
Probably,
eat a large sandwich.
Are you scared of the Easter Bunny?
Petrified.
You know, sometimes I get a little bit worried that he might be just lurking around. Like, you never really know where he's gonna come from.
I have no fear.
Today, there will be an Easter egg hunt during lunch period. There are 100 candy-filled eggs hidden all around the school. Whoever collects the most can turn them into the counselor's office tomorrow at lunch, where they will be counted. Please note, eggs will not be hiding in bins, classrooms, the library, or outdoors. During the announcements on Wednesday morning, winners from each grade, whoever brought the most eggs in, will be announced. These winners will receive a delicious chocolate prize, just in time for Easter. There's some pretty great prizes up for grabs, so make sure to search thoroughly at lunch. Happy hunting!
Hey, what's that over there? Oh, it's the career fair!
Hi, my name's Cameron and I'm here with...
Dawson.
What career path have you chosen to go down?
I'm currently applying to be a plumbing apprentice.
What school are you taking that at?
Kwantlen.
I'm here with...
Shay.
Shay, tell me, what are your plans for a career in the future?
I'm a welder.
Say that again, sorry?
I'm a welder.
Welder. Nice choice. I'm here with Tan.
Beer.
Do you have any career options?
No, I don't.
We should take a look at the career fair, May 11th. Be there.
Hey, are you guys rugby players?
Yeah.
Yeah? You play rugby?
No.
So coming up in the near future, we have a pride event.
I was bullied as early as 5 years old. I would wake up and I wouldn't want to be awake. I wouldn't want to go to school. Because the words that they'd been using ever since I was five
I just want to make sure that that Lord Tweedsmuir is a safe place, number one. And I think it is overwhelmingly a safe place, but every now and again I get complacent and I think, oh, everybody's embracing and knows about LGBTQ issues. And then, you know, the gender-neutral bathroom gets vandalized or something, or there's some graffiti that's derogatory. And I think that, you know, we can be aware of these things and we can act in ways that promote and encourage people to have positive attitudes. Pride Week is a really good chance for people to get involved in the different activities here at Lord Tweedsmuir and show how we embrace and celebrate people of all different diverse backgrounds, including our LGBTQ students and members of our LT community.
How can you make the school more LGBT inclusive?
Being more open to it and accepting.
Yeah, more open to like gay people.
Well, me personally, I don't know what I'm going to do, but I could definitely suggest maybe if they put another gender-neutral washroom to acknowledge the ones affected by this. I think that'd be a good way to have the LGBT more included.
I am going to open up to other people and just express that love is love. Anyone can love anyone.
So Monday will be our wall of inspiration. It'll be available outside the Panther Post, and during the entire day, students can write inspirational quotes and words of wisdom. Tuesday will be Tie-Dye Tuesday. It'll be during Block 5, and if you have a shirt, it's $2, but if you just want to buy one and dye it, then it's $7. Wednesday is our International Day of Pink. This day will address the homophobia, transphobia, and general bullying we have in the school. Please wear pink to show your support. Thursday is our last day. It is our Pride March Day. We'll start at the gender-neutral bathroom at lunch and work our way down to the pit for music and festivities. This year celebrates our one-year anniversary of the gender-neutral washroom opening.
This is for you, summer classes.
Hey there, guys. Let's have a quick chat about summer classes. So a couple weeks ago, we put out an ad on I the Panther for summer courses. Here's actually a quick selection of what the courses are going to be. So the courses start between July 3rd and 5th, and they're held from 8 o'clock in the morning, and they'll end at around 1, maybe a little bit earlier than that. It just depends on what course you want to take. So if you are interested in any of the summer programs, please come contact the office today to grab a sign-up sheet before it's too late, as the original deadline was actually last Friday. So beyond this point, you really need to get those handed in.